A Bay Area family says their renter drove them out of their home, and when COVID hit, they couldn't evict her.
She said, I will stay here forever.
The family feels you took advantage of the pandemic so you could stay in their home rent-free. Is that true?
No.
Tonight, the renter tells us why she's the victim.
Their eviction is a malicious retaliation.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.